Greetings, explorers. Welcome to the Amazon River Quest. Hold on to your hats. This is going to be an amazing ride. High up in the trees on your right is the white thing something on here. Because of their ability to leap large distances, they are known as the flying monkeys. Hiding among these on the right are cotton-top tamarins. These small monkeys talk to each other in chirps on the board. Now entering the land of the giants. Quick, to your left. Do you see something large and furry? That's the giant anteater. Look out for the sharp claws. They're used to hold. Coming up next is our family of brown-nosed cotimundis. They're able to turn their ankles over 180 degrees, and this helps them climb trees. From brunch to brunch. Do you see two large brown animals? These are Brazilian pygmies. Pygmies are the largest land mammals in the Amazon, growing up to 300 kilograms. However, it still has enemies. When chased by the cougars and jaguars, they run and plunge into the river. Explorers, are you ready? We're about to come face to face with the most feared predator in the Amazon, the jaguar. Meet Shao, our young jaguar. He was born in the Singapore Zoo in 2004. Shao likes to play with mud, especially when it's wet. His parents, Angel and Khan, are coming up next. The jaguar is a top predator in the Amazon. It has a powerful bite that pierces its brazen skull with its teeth. If you turn to your left, you'll spot the Caribbean flamingos. The flamingos' curved beak acts as a sieve, filtering out microscopic food in the water. It is this food that gives the flamingo its red plumage. Its opposite are our capybaras. These large cousins of the hamsters grow up to 70 kilograms and are the world's largest rodent. Thank you.
Well, explorers, I hope you have been enjoying your voyage. If you wish to see more Amazonian animals, go left towards the Amazon. It's coming up crazy, baby. Very well.